Hi, this video is about how to transcribe a YouTube video. If you want to boost the rankings of your videos on YouTube, upload a transcript of your video content. YouTube will create captions of the words spoken in your video. This means that the hearing impaired can also read the content contained in your videos. Here are five ways to transcribe a YouTube video. Number one, use the automated service on YouTube.
Log into YouTube channel. Click on the video manager, select the video that you wish to transcribe, click edit, click subtitles NCC, click English automatic, and here's the automatic transcription of your video. And as you play the video, then it will show the captions underneath your video. So to edit these, you just click edit, play your video, then edit the text. When you're finished editing your transcript, just click publish edits. And now you'll see English automatic and English. Then just check the video. Notice how the captions appear correctly under the video.
Number two, use Google Voice.
Make sure you use the Google Chrome browser and log into Google Docs. Click Start a New Document, go to Tools, Voice Typing, click to speak. As you speak, the words will appear on the screen. Period. They may not be exactly as you see in the video, but you can always edit it later, then upload the transcript once you're finished. Period.
Number three, download the audio transcript from YouTube, then edit it.
Click English automatic. Click the options drop down. Select VTT, SRT, or SBV. I'm going to select .srt. Here's a transcription of your video content. So I'm just going to select all that and paste it into a text file. And then you can just edit out the numbers. After you've finished editing your transcript, simply upload it to YouTube.
Number four, transcribe it yourself.
Click Add New Titles or CC. Click Upload a File. You can add your transcript here or choose a file from your computer. Alternatively, click Transcribe and Autosync. And just select all the text that you've transcribed. Copy it. And paste it into the box. Click Set Timings. Wait for a few minutes, then click English setting timings, and here's your transcription, and just click publish. Now you'll see two green buttons here, and you can also check the subtitles. Here you can see the captions playing below the video.
Number five, pay someone else to do it for you.
Go to rev.com and go down to transcription where it says $1 per minute, convert audio or video to text. Here's a list of other captioning services, or you can also use captioning software.
Keep these three important things in mind. Number one, make sure you include your main keywords in the transcript. Number two, add the transcription to the description under your video. Number three, include your main keyword in the title and tags. That's it. Now you know how to transcribe a YouTube video in five different ways. If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, please subscribe to my channel or check out the other videos in my playlists. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.